Welcome, Prep 24 into 7. Let's start with our question. And the question is, how do I gracefully handle null values in an activity output? And the answer is, you can use the @ colas construct in the expression to handle the null values gracefully. Thanks. For more details, please visit our official website.